Scottish origin were convicted of abusing girls in Newcastle. The Labour MP for Rotherham and the Shadow Minister for Women and Equalities, Sarah Champion, said the government